years, Mr. Cohen has acted like he is above the law. He has considered himself and openly referred to himself as Mr. Trump's fixer. He has played by a different set of rules, or should we say no rules at all. He has never thought that the little man, or especially women, and even more women like me, mattered. That ends now.
The president trusted Mr. Cohen as his fixer for years. He trusted him with his innermost secrets, and I think that the chickens are about to come home to roost.